The National Soccer Hall of Fame is proud to induct Alan I. Rothenberg. Nearly 30 years ago, a promising young lawyer embraced the sport of soccer and changed the course of history forever. Alan I. Rothenberg has taken a dream and turned it into a reality. Whether you're talking about the Summer Olympic Games of 84 or the Centennial Games of 96, the development of the U.S. national teams, the success of the 1994 and 1999 World Cups, or the formation of Major League Soccer, Alan I. Rothenberg has been a key catalyst of it all. Beginning with his position of general manager of the Los Angeles Wolves of the old United Soccer Association and his ownership of the Los Angeles Aztecs of the North American Soccer League from 1977 to 1980, Rothenberg's tenure in the industry has paved the road for soccer's growth in this country. During the summer of 1984, under the tutelage of Peter Ubarov, Rothenberg served as commissioner of soccer for the 84 Olympic Games in Los Angeles and was responsible for the overall Olympic soccer tournament, which drew the largest crowds of the Olympiad and developed the most lucrative revenue stream of any sport. Then, in 1988, FIFA, soccer's world governing body, awarded the 1994 World Cup to the United States, a decision that would serve as the cornerstone of soccer's expansion in the United States. With the election of Rothenberg to the presidency of the U.S. Soccer Federation in 1990, the master plan of soccer's development could now take effect. In addition to serving as U.S. Soccer's president, Alan Rothenberg was named chairman and CEO of the 1994 World Cup Organizing Committee. An ambitious mission statement soon followed, with the goal to stage the greatest World Cup in history and leave a legacy for soccer in the United States.
The whole focus of the World Cup in many ways changed sharply when Alan Rothenberg came on board in 1990, both to head up U.S. soccer and to head up the World Cup effort. The grand plan for the World Cup, what would it mean to the U.S. in 31 days during the tournament, that it would be a major event and not just a soccer tournament, as well as the legacy that it would leave. Really, those two were very much visions of Alan, and he's the one that made those things happen and outlined the plan of how we would get there.
When it was all over, 3.6 million tickets had been sold. Cumulative worldwide TV viewership reached more than 32 billion, and World Cup USA 1994 was hailed the most successful event in FIFA history. A World Cup surplus of over $50 million, more than double the early projections, served as the initial funding source for the U.S. Soccer Foundation, soccer's charitable arm in the United States, providing grants for fields, equipment, and vital inner-city programs. In the fall of 1994, Rothenberg was re-elected as president of U.S. Soccer and soon turned his attention to the creation of a new outdoor professional league. Major League Soccer was born. During the league's inaugural season, the California resident was honored when the league named the MLS Cup trophy after him, dubbing it the Alan I. Rothenberg Trophy. Now, with over 10 seasons in the history books, MLS has positioned itself as the nation's fifth major professional sports league, while drawing international attention from around the globe. In the late 90s, Rothenberg was elected as vice president of CONCACAF, and in 1998 became the first ever recipient of the National Soccer Medal of Honor. Shortly thereafter, he became chairman of the 1999 Women's World Cup, which was hailed as the most successful women's sports event of all time, setting spectacular attendance records while capturing the interest of an entire country. On June 7, 2006, Rothenberg received yet another accolade as the recipient of the prestigious FIFA Order of Merit, FIFA's highest honor awarded to those who have made a significant contribution to soccer. Through his commitment to the beautiful game over the last 30 years, Alan I. Rothenberg changed the course of soccer in the United States and left his imprint on a global scale.